Global News. Michaela Schifrin, of the United States, sits on the side of the course after skiing out in the first run of the women's slalom at the 2022 Winter Olympics, Wednesday, February 9, 2022, in the Yancheng district of Beijing.